Welcome to the Lord Pikachu channel. In today's video, we'll discover how the sanctuary operates and how many troops we can revive from battles. So we're going to launch some attack on this level 8 castle. We have about 20,000 troops in this castle, but the hospital only has 4,000 capacity. We only have 20,000 troop capacity in the sanctuary. So, let's see how many troops we can revive after we've zeroed out this castle. We have 7,239 losses in the first hit. On the second hit, 6,319 troops are killed. On the third hit, 2,450 troops are lost. Finally, we got this castle down to zero. As a result, the total loss is 16,016 troops. Let's now enter the defender castle. In the first battle, 5,066 troops received sanctuary's protection out of 7,239 troops. This means that we were able to revive 69.9% of the troops. On the second hit, 4,418 troops out of 6,139 received sanctuary's protection, accounting for 71.9% of the troops. On the third hit, we were able to revive 69.8% of the troops. As a result, we can estimate that roughly 70% of troops can be revived. In the sanctuary, we can see the amount of holy water required to revive as well as the rate of holy water recovery per hour. We can only revive troops with holy water, and no other items are required. These random quests can easily yield 7,200 holy water. It is important to note that rewards vary depending on your hospital level, and that the recovery time decreases if more troops are wounded in hospital. As a result, we are able to resurrect 11,498 troops out of a total of 16,016 troops. So actual troop losses are only around 30%. It doesn't mean we can keep an unlimited number of troops. Once the sanctuary is full, it's all losses. Always keep your troops hidden. This sanctuary is beneficial to those who have had their troops emptied by enemies, as well as those who are emptied on realm purge. This is another castle with a full hospital. We can see the difference in the requirement of holy water as well as the quest rewards here. Currently, the holy water recovery is slow due to a full hospital, but once all of them are healed, we can see that recovery speed returns to normal. 528 per hour becomes 1,680 per hour. When there are no more troops to revive, holy water production ceases. Thank you for watching. Please feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions. We'll be back with another video soon.